This ain't good. Sky Shield's not gonna last much longer. At this rate, we've got maybe 10 minutes left till it lands smack dab on our capital.
Your suspicions were correct, Commander. Mobius Corps is disabling the platform's atmospheric stabilizers as we speak.
The damage appears repairable, Hierarch.
Yeah. Assuming Mobius Corps leaves anything left to repair. Artanis, if you can clear out those troops, my boys can patch up those stabilizers. That should buy us some extra time.
We must move quickly. It will take the combined power of all 5 stabilizers to halt the platform's descent.
The central stabilizer is nearby. Securing it first will deliver us a staging ground to assault the other 4. Mobius Corps is moving against us. Kerax, activate the Spear of Adun's weapons cluster.
Bombardment systems online. Prepare for orbital strike. Strikes can now be fired from the Spear of Adun's command panel, Hierarch.
Entarum Tassadar! On guidance.
I have returned.
Orin Shisar.
Ula Sadari.
For our tanks, by your wish.
Ula Sadari.
For our tanks.
Durability calculations updated.
Commander, your construction vehicles can begin the repairs.
Thanks, Artanis. My boys are putting a sensor tower here. Should alert you if Mobius Corps swings through this area.
I am detecting an electromagnetic weapon ahead. Its pulse will slowly damage our shields. We should destroy it if possible. Completing bonus objectives will allow me to improve the Spear of Adun's power level in the future.
Little more. meditation is over. Ula Sadari. Kasan de Templari. Honor guides me. For Artanis. By your will. Antara Tassadar. For Artanis. Honor guides me. Ula Sadari. By your will. For Artanis. Antara Tassadar. By your will. Kasan, take your blood. Night. Ula Sadari.
Mobius Corps is mobilizing an attack against our Nexus Point. Rally our defenses. Honor guides me. Antara Tassadar. Ula Sadari.
Mobius Corps is deeply entrenched in that location. An orbital strike would help weaken their defenses.
My meditation is over. Ula Sadari. Honor guides me. Kasan de Templari. Antara Tassadar. Honor guides me. By your will. Ula Sadari. Kasan de Templari. For Artanis. Artanis. Antara Tassadar. By your will.
My conjecture was correct. These Solarite reactors can be used to improve the Solar Core's energy output. I detect two more of these devices on the platform. If possible, you should seek them out.
For Artanis! Kassar, make a plan!
Some of your gateways have transformed into warp gates. It is better to commit to a single warp-in strategy.
I have returned. Get our suits. Make use of me. Returned. Awaiting instructions. Nope tie. Confirmed.
Revising durability estimates.
Nice work. Got a repair crew inbound. Heads up. Looks like Mobius Core is starting to reinforce the stabilizers. Expect some heavier resistance.
Mitoga. Nope tie. Confirm I have returned.
You must construct additional pylons. This will provide us with supply we can use to train new warriors.
Transmit. Zok Kalados. Commencing. initiating. Commencing. E-talk. Confirmed. Engaging foe. Initiating. Rogue tide. Commencing. Confirmed. Mitoga. Commencing.
Warping aboard the Solarite reactor now.
Confirmed. Noctai. Mitok. Initiating. Confirmed. Initiating. Mitoga. Confirmed.
A third stabilizer has been cleared of enemy forces.
Gotcha. Repairs underway. Man, you're sure pissing Mobius Corps off. A lot of troops guarding the stabilizers. Make sure you got enough forces to engage.
Mitok. Noctai. Mitoga. Commencing. Confirmed. Mitok. Noctai. Commencing. Confirmed. Initiating.
Durability calculations updated.
Only one stabilizer still remains in enemy hands. We must make haste.
Base is under attack.
Confirmed. Noctai. Mitoga. Mitok.
The final Solarite reactor is being warped aboard now. I will begin installing them as soon as possible.
Mitoga.
Friend Raynor, Sky Shield has been stabilized, and Mobius Core is retreating.
Admiral Horner will take control of the station from here. Gotta say, I owe you big time for this one, partner.